Good morning, you high. This is your StuCo News broadcast for September 18th, National Cheeseburger Day. Now, there's one common factor that has united all school years within the history of the world, and that is freshmen do not know what to do. And I know transitioning from that middle school cafeteria to Miss Kathy's spectacular servery is no easy task. And because of that, Mrs. Kathy has provided a video for you guys to kind of show you how you should move throughout the server and where everything is.
Alrighty, so now I'm going to get my food for lunch. I'm going to have my ID ready to go just in time for when I go to the cash register. Here I got the main meals for the day. I'm going to grab a spicy chicken sandwich. Delicious. Over here, we've got all the drinks and juices pretty much. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a naked juice and also a double cheeseburger. Reminder, it's the same food on both sides. I'm also gonna grab this grilled cheese sandwich, classic. Over here, we've got most of the beverages, including water and teas and Gatorades. I'm gonna go ahead and grab one right now. I'm also gonna grab fruit because we gotta stay healthy. Here we got all the chips that are available, flaming hot. And then over here, we got all the milk that you can choose from. Again, it's a bowl, it's the same on both sides. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab a candy bar, as well as some sandwiches that are over there and over here. Lastly, if I'm feeling kinda more sweet, I can go ahead and grab an ice cream. Not for me today, though. So now you go directly to the cash register. Don't wait at the doors. Hello, Mrs. Kathy. How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing well.
All right.
Thank you.
Now, continuing on the topic of food, it's that time of year for Campus Ministry to host their annual food drive. So you can find a list of canned goods and other items to donate in an email from Mr. Davis or in posters put up throughout the school. And if you don't have any canned goods at home that you can donate, cash works as well. All the items donated will be going towards freshman service to help them feed the hungry around St. Louis. And if it's any incentive to donate more, this is a competition between the classes, and the class with the most donations will receive a prize at the end. Now, continuing on the topic of food from Campus Ministry, they've shared a little video for us to advertise their food formation and fellowship program that they have going on tonight, September 18th. So, without further ado, here's a video provided by Campus Ministry.
Think of all that time. Every sprint in the summer. Every wait in the winter. All those hours no one else saw. Think of every sacrifice. Early mornings on the levee, late nights in the film room, bus rides to playoff games. Every bump in the road, every moment of ecstasy, every moment of doubt, years wondering, is it all worth it? It's all led to this.
Man, I got
a new Titan won a war. One's girlfriend.
I sure could go for a game of cornhole after watching that. Now, that's another week in the bag, boys. And those in-person days went way too fast for my taste. But you guys have been the best junior Bills that SLU could ask for right now. And we just got to keep that up. Now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. Nothing gonna break my style.